The location and date of some films were not accurately recorded for posterity. This was probably the Dallas tornado of 1957.